1-0 from Lopez to Blankenhorn. Bouncing ball right side. It will get on through. It's a base hit. Kernels lead 4-3. An RBI single in the left by Travis Blankenhorn on the throw to third. He takes second base. 4-3 Cedar Rapids here in the fourth inning.